Hello everyone, in part 4, my battery had died on my camera, so it took like literally one day just for, or not one day, a couple hours, and by the time the batteries were done charging, it was too late for me to record, but I left my Wii running all night long because of, I don't have an actual GameCube, but I do have the GameCube discs. In fact, you know what's funny? I actually own 2 copies of Luigi's Mansion for the GameCube. I have this one right here, which has a disc in it, I think. Is it this one? One of them has Thousand Year Door in it, because I'm using it right now. Here's the disc. This is the 2003 copy. The other one I have is a 2001 copy that was sold at this thrift store, it looks like. Both of these I got. This one, I believe I was borrowing. The person just never came back to get it once I got it. Yeah, this is my 2001 copy. Right now, inside of it has Thousand Year Door because of I'm using its disc right now. So, also, if you don't know, part 1 was recorded 2 days ago. Part 2, 3, and 4 were recorded, yesterday, I believe. Maybe part 2 was recorded 2 days ago. I forget. No, part 2 was recorded yesterday because it was short. Ow, what the heck? Still have sidestep on. It is a pain to play with sidestep, I can already tell you that. Mm-hmm. Let me just position myself right on my bed. In my bedroom. This is where I'm playing it, on my old CRT. Oh. Always get stuck on that. The whole first floor is cleared. Second floor is cleared. I just need to go to the third floor and unlock it. Oh yeah, we're gonna be, actually, let me make sure that flower doesn't need to be, watered. I don't know if it depends on hour or anything. I forget. Because it's been so long since I've played this game. Yeah, I'm just literally recording the day after all this. Does not need any water. Mario! Oh wait, this way. After defeating Bulossus in this turn, this light turns on. Just let it go to the floor. So everything on the second floor is pretty much cleared. Just one locked room, one that's open, but you need to unlock that one room, and then the room that's blocked off right here. Which you'll see once in a while, I almost forgot those stones explode. A new ghost you discover in this room. Don't you remember? There's new ghost in here, aside from the new ghost that you're gonna find out about. Oh crap. I need eyes. You're one of those ghosts, the water. I'm gonna go down quick, dang it, myself. I keep forgetting that this is here.
You come back.
What? Come here. Okay, oh, we're gonna do the Bulossus fight. Whoops. Yeah. All the doors are locked. And the doors that are unlocked are ones I cannot access because of that door's locked. So, here I come, Bulossus. And the most painful part is about to come, too. After defeating Bulossus, the unfortunate surprise that happens, if you don't know, if you know what I mean, if you don't know what I mean, you'll still want to defeat him, because it's just a oh yeah, you need 20 booze for this fight, so if you don't have that many booze, you're gonna have to get more by luckily went along and got the booze. Boss fight is a pain. Oh, I thought that him screaming like that was like yeah, we will have to see me a pain. Oh, that's really good. the ghost paintings. I've never read some of the things that he gets. I've never read. That's one of them I've never read. Tonight I'll make an old family recipe. Something you have to do to progress through the game. It's not like Luigi's Mansion 3 where you can leave that studio worker. Like, forget his name. But the movie maker, you can leave him behind and not suck him up. I'm leaving him behind because he's a friendly ghost. I'm floor and I hit that. Gone. I completely forgot. Oh, no. Hell, no. Heck, no. I'm just gonna go do what I need to do, but first I'm going to Chauncey's room. I do not feel like doing the power outage twice. Toad is gone. Okay, Chauncey's room. Let me see. the blue ghost respawns in here. If it does, then I'm going after all the other ones. Hopefully I don't die doing it. After defeating the bosses, this all lights up. Except for the first floor. Oh wait, no, this isn't unlocking the floor yet. Alright, that's the upside down room. Outside the mansion here. because I believe you answered the phone. Yeah, King Boo, I believe, has 300 health.
Mario!
Yeah, these would be ringing during the power outage, I believe. And everyone's favorite thing would happen, the floating Luigi. Except it's just a shadow, he's not actually floating.
Mario!
Of course, this is locked. Is it shut? Yeah, this show is locked. Back down to the basement and go. Hold on, is there a mirror anywhere somewhere? And you'll see why I locked the mirror. I believe before, yeah, you have to get to the ghost before the that lucky. That's completely different as that ghost too.
Thank you.
for third floor. Yes, this is the key I needed. Unfortunately, there's not a mirror that can get you to the third floor. All the mirrors take you to the first. So I have to walk all the way up. I forgot to see if Boo's room during the power outage is dark. Or if it's still lit. She's a mystery of how old she was. Miss Petunia, yeah, I knew it was a mystery. She used to be a human and then turned into, well, what looks to be a pig. The twins, oh, they're only 5 years old. The loss is known as a mystery. Grimly, and he looks old. Looks older than Shivers. And I'm finishing the papers. Some of my drawings. Alright, I know what I need to do.
Mario!
Are you guys are amazing. Well, now we have group access. And I can see my videoing is almost, I'm almost out of time with my camera. Locked off in the inside.